But as we always say, neatness counts.
That's right, Mario. And by the way,
move a little piece of spaghetti on your overalls.
You, Luigi. And you have a little bit of spaghetti sauce on your shirt, as usual.
Really?
Your shoes are dirty.
And your socks don't match.
Yeah, you got five cavities.
Hello?
Hello? You didn't say hello.
I didn't either.
Well, I did. Over here. Hi, are you the Mario Brothers?
Sure are. Oh, you're Nicole Leggett. We watch your show all the time. Mario and I are your biggest fans.
What are you doing in the medicine cabinet?
I'm checking the expiration date on your toothpaste. It's very important, you know. Can I come in?
Sure, come on in.
Nicole Leggett.
Well, it says right here that you two are the best plumbers in Brooklyn and quite possibly the world.
Yes, Nicole, that is absolutely true. Not only that, but we are also very, very neat and clean. In fact, what do we always say, Mario?
Hey, you slob, that's my pizza.
No, no. Neatness counts.
Oh, yeah.
Good. I need my kitchen sink fixed.
You certainly come to the right place. We'll demonstrate right now just how good we are with absolutely no obligation.
I really don't have much time. See, I'm on my way to a party.
But this will only take a second. Hey, as you can see here, we have a clogged sink, and it'll be fixed in a few seconds. Luigi!
Look, I really should be going.
Wait, this will only just take a few seconds.
If you stay tuned, it'll sure be neat.
Like our motto says, the customer is always wet.
Mario Brothers and plumbing's the game. Found the secret water while working on the drain. Lend the princess a hand in the mushroom land. Jump in action with the plumbers, you'll be hooked on the brothers. Now evil Koopa and his troopers are up to misbehaving. They kidnap the princess, mushroom land needs saving. Abusing and confusing, everybody discovers they can't help but be hooked on the brothers.
Plumber's Log number 101, the land of ice. Me and my brother Luigi had just rescued Princess Toadstool from King Koopa, and were looking for the magic that would set her kingdom free and get us home to Brooklyn.
Princess, Luigi and me will climb that mountain before you can say spaghetti and meatballs.
I can't. I'm allergic to mountains.
Okay, wait here. And if you become lunch for Polar Bear, don't blame us.
Polar Bear? Lunch?
What are you trying to do, you wacko boy? Drown me?
Mommy, Mr. Little
cheapy, faux mug. Screw mommy. You're not my mommy. You're such a joke. Now, where did I put that telephone? Aha! Hello? Oh, it's the Missing Bird Bureau. You can call off the search for my missing baby. I found my little sweetums. It was a terrible picture of you anyway, little cheapy.
I'm not your little cheapy.
Oh, cheapy. Quit kidding around and give mommy a hug.
Wow!
Oh, this is a fun game. Kiss-ums. Kiss-ums. Kiss-ums are coming.
I gotta get out of here.
Was the nicest little fungus I ever knew.
Luigi, we can't quit now. Remember the plumber's motto.
Who could forget? Don't take chances or you'll go down the drain.
No. When the pipe is plugged, keep plunging. Hasta power! Would be perfectly safe.
It's them. Princess Toadstool and those two faucet freaks. Come on, Flaky. Let's tell King Koopa so we can put him on ice for good.
Well, at last, you two powder puffs did something right.
Thank you, your extremist, most royal and regal Koopiness.
Watch it, soldier. When I want my feet licked, I'll ask for it. I want my feet licked. This will be the last time those pinhead plumbers throw a monkey wrench into my evil plans.
Attention, Koopa Troopers. It's airy time.
Rock-a-bye, little cheapy, on the mountain so high. If you get lost again, your mommy will cry.
I can't be your little cheapy lady. I don't have wings. Look, no wings, no feathers. I'm just a mushroom that can't stand heights.
Oh, cheapy, you're such a teaser. I almost forgot. It's time for your flying lessons.
Flying lessons? Are you out of your mind?
I just hope we can reach Toad before something terrible happens to him.
Oh, it's worse.
Cheer up, Luigi. It could be worse.
Worse? How could it be worse? Mario! It's a bomb!
And I was hoping for a nice salami sandwich.
Oh no! King Koopa must have found us!
Look out! Here comes a whole squad room of King Koopa's bombers!
Good going, guys!
Not good enough! Those other albatross are up to something!
It's an avalanche! Let's get out of here!
I hate to run on an empty stomach!
gotten ourselves in a real mess. Stay tuned.